Hello, I'm a car. Why is my glass? Seatbelts. Okay. Glad that we experienced that together. Cool. So I'm about to run some missions. Feel free to ride along.
Share tips. Tell me your secrets, your innermost desires.
We can work as a group. Hey, there we go. When I left, there were some high-paying missions. I get the starter credits all lined out. That is a bright light, yo. Where are we? Spring Gateway. Where is that specifically? Okay. We've gone some distance. Yeah. Now I can work the galaxy map. So exciting. What do we have? 300,000 credits. We're kind of shy because I spent a bunch of money on some stuff. I don't remember what I bought last. That is a lot of missions, lady. Okay, we've got a lot going to the same area. So we're gonna scoop as many of them up as we can. We'll accept you. Well, we'll double check. Yeah, we can just jump right to that. All going to the same place. This is a. It seems bigger. Because I'm so close.
Landship restraints retracted. Follow the greens on your way out.
Oh, the hollow ones are people. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Cool, so just clear mass lock and jump it in. So we're gonna fly over here and just drop off all three of these missions and start getting some money back. Cause that'd be great. I'd love some more money. I'm a money grubber. What do we got up here? What? Where is it? Why isn't there an orbital line on that?
Fuel
scoop
disengaged.
Yeah, okay. Oh wait, we're here. Shoot. Dip. Maybe, you know, fly where you're supposed to fly and follow up. Okay. We're going way on out, apparently. Oh, I got armor. That's what I got. I got some hull integrity. I remember now. And the next thing I wanted to get was a Class 1A Discovery Scanner. Because I felt like it would be cool to have. That's really far out, man. It's way out there. Now friends with Commander Dritz. Hopefully. I would just buy a bunch of dudes, huh? Why does it still say I'm 2 hours away? That's gonna shrink down, right? What? I feel like... Is that why they needed so many runs and they were so high dollar? I am way out. Like crazy out. We're picking up speed, but dang. Gonna hollow me. I can probably take a look at that. Seems like we're gonna be here for a while. Probably take a nap. Incoming mission critical message. As soon as I get close, they'll be like, we want everything to go 50 million light years away. Rebuy cost 124,000. Yeah, I am kind of curious about engineers. That is true. I'm dropping frames already, huh? Sometimes my internet acts up a little bit. If you let me know, if you're here and you let me know that my frames are acting up, I can switch ISPs. We are going pretty quick now. getting closer. Just toying around with Fit while we sit here and rip towards this thing. Way too fast. Gonna overshoot it. Million times over. I'm not used to there being music. I guess kind of. Mostly aimless. Definitely harmless. Helpless. I'm just useless. I'm a dealer though. We're getting warmer. This was quite a ways out. Chugging along, making a round, was trying to get to Sherrington Orbital. Mamba Ed Space. I forgot that my ship name shows up. My ship is Mamba Ed Space. We are still a ways out. Got all these, like, bodies of just... I can fly and land on that. Should I scan? I feel like that's really close. to sell off this extra cargo. I don't know what any of this material, data, synthesis. I know where I have it. Maybe stop messing with the joystick, huh? You can't open the galactic map in Hypercruise, can you? Oh, you can. Oh, it showed me a rip at it too. Whoa. Like, that's the first time I've ever seen it moving. Hold on. Let me just. Oh, wait, no, I'm in that. I'm dumb. Okay. Let me. Any contacts here? Man, this has been a long little jump, but it's gonna make, I don't know how much, about 400, a little under. Now, the space flight doesn't really make me feel sick, so that's cool. A cruising on in. Where's our. Alright, I'll look at it when I land here in a second. Oh. Alright, we're gonna come in for a little land here. No. Dude just shot at me or something or scanned me, I don't know. Anyway. Right, we sold off all that cargo. Now our cargo is nice and empty. We can make sure we have the big delivery slots available. See what's available here. See support by delivering. Black box salvage. Let's try it too. What's this one? I don't know where I'm going to get 24 units of landmines. But I guess the harder you work, the better you get. It's logical. I'm going to do this Wolf 294 because I like that place. That could be fun. Let's see. Yeah, straight shot on that one. Yeah, dude. We'll take Wolf 294. And any other runs to Wolf 294. Nope. 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 Nope.
Nope.
Yes. Okay. Should we take anything with us? No, because it's really expensive for everything here. They want to, like, buy some of this stuff, maybe? Nope. They sure don't. Ah. Got you. Gotta travel 20 light years from the source to trade. Cool. Very cool. I'm into that. What was the thing we wanted to... Oh, with the advanced... Oh, they don't even have the 1E here. They charge a lot. They're expensive here, dude. We need to go somewhere cheaper. I'm not gonna refuel with that much fuel. I'm just gonna take off from this mug and go to Wolf 294. Was that a commander nearby? That was probably not my smartest move. Let's be real. Yeah, mass locked, obviously. Obviously a mess locked. I'm right by the flipping thing, man. I do like this Cobra, though. I can make these runs a lot faster. Keep the money up. Someone comes after me. Whatever, whatever. I can shoot at him a little bit, you know, what have you. Well, there you go. Three, two, one. Alright, what do we got? Davidson. Davidson. Engines disengaged. Take a quick hit and then get this money. Okay, back up to a mill. We're getting somewhere. We're getting close. Yeah. I need that advanced discovery scanner for real. That's the next move. See if they got me here. I think it was 1.7 million? I think it was a high. High dollar, little guy. Alright. What would that be? What am I thinking about? What was I just talking about? Oh, optional internal. They don't have that here. Alright, we could just go for some quick money and get this dealer promotion. Thank you. Why are we standing by here? Perfect. Let's do it. It's GTFO. Whoa, I definitely want to get some rep for passengers. Holy crap. Whoa. Can't wait. That'd be great. Welcome to Stevenson Dock. I keep going to the same few places, so what I should do is just jump somewhere new and see where it wants me to go. Whoa, is that a pirate flag? I'm actually nervous because there's a dude about to kill me and I haven't beaten another person yet, like NPC or not, so I'm a little nervous, kind of sitting upright. Better view of my then we're gonna go to Ramon Hub, which I've definitely been to.
Incoming mission critical message.
What for this one? Cool. Can we hit up Nav and that was probably the guy I was supposed to kill. I'm a dunce. I wanted to fight him. But yeah, those are pretty easy to get out of if you just... Ramon Hub.
Ramon Hub.
Oh, there's so many beautiful things just everywhere. I love that in VR, man. I just can't handle it. It's so good. All you gotta do is fly, fly, fly. Turn the speed way down, cause you're gonna overshoot it. You're gonna overshoot. Gonna overshoot, you're gonna overshoot. You're gonna overshoot. Hello there, it's me, your phone, and I like the OSHA handles. We should be there any second now. That's the first time that's ever happened. angle and everything. That was a rough land.
Solid contact, power down your engines. Welcome to the station, Commander.
Cool, let's turn in these rewards and maybe we can, Okay, we're looking for federal rep. That's what we want. So, take down pirate lord Benjamin Blundell. I've been in the same systems a lot. And it's cool to have short little, like, baby missions or whatever. Let's just take something somewhere. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna salvage one landmine for no money. For like no money at all. How long is the stream been on? 5 minutes?
Thank you.
again. Alright, been quiet for a minute. We're gonna go scan the nav beacon. And we're gonna find out exactly where we need to salvage this container with this SRV. Shit, I lost it for real? A8A. SRV this bad boy. So now we know how to actually find the nav beacon and do this right. No, it's so dumb. We're learning a lot.
Ready to engage.
Okie dokie. We're learning so much about how to actually do this, so the game gives you what you need. A lot closer than the last freaking wonky place we went. We're doing it. That's 47 ABA reporting. Promoted to merchant. Fucking so amazing. This is so amazing every time. Fork all over. Planet looks amazing. I had to come out this far before. This is so. All right, we've switched over the checkpoint. Hopefully this helps out.
These are rings.
I don't know why I just didn't go directly where I was supposed to. Some reputation or some shit. Hey! Okay. Okay. That's what I was missing. I was missing the ability to find the crash site, crash site, crash site. We're doing it now. We found the missing link. That glide is far back, buddy. Hopefully it's not too awful far back, because that would be a pain in the butt. Don't finish the glide yet. Okay, we're doing it.
Silent running. Shields offline.
Here we go.
Scan detected.
Oh, wow, that was in.
Illegal cargo? I didn't know it was illegal cargo, dude. Uh-oh. So what's the, I really didn't know these were illegal. I hope that doesn't mess me up. I really hope that doesn't mess me up, man. Quite sure what a data link scanner is. I'm pissed that this is illegal cargo. Doing it. Let's get into Ramon Hub real quick before it's sketchy.
DeLacy, Sierra Whiskey 3. This port is under federal control. Submit to randomized security scans on approach. Approved for access. Your assigned landing pad is number 34. Thank you.
We're doing it, we're coming in with our illicit cargo and tons of reputation. That was pretty good. Now let's get this illegal cargo off this mother effer.
Docking confirmed. You may disembark when ready. Station facilities are at your disposal, Commander.
Jesus.
What do you give me? Friggin' reputation ever, no. Dude, that salvage stuff is for the birds. One. There isn't any viewers but you, dude. It's just been me. But both of these need to go to G9949. So we should send it out there. One jump to G9949. We should definitely take these. Anything else going to G9949? Yeah.
Cargo hold at maximum capacity.
Cargo hold full. Alright, well, I'll take that. That's three big missions. Keep these millions of credits rolling in. G9949. Let's check our transactions. We gotta go to Carsley Vision. Arsenal, Carsley Vision. So we got two places to go. No big. Let's get out of here. We wanna get any fuel? Probably not, because we're lazy. Can I afford that, fancy scanner yet? Because I would like to have that. should have first, but... So what are you up to? Oh, wow. Which one? Let's see what we... Oh, we were looking for a better basic discovery scanner. Nope. This place does not have that type of stuff. No problem. We could jump 17.43 light years, dude. That's great. That's great. We're good on that. Let's just jump straight to where we're going. G9949. Taking off. Here we go. Going up. Beautiful. Up our landing gear. Rotate. Speed. Watch out for this big guy right here. Point our ship a little bit. Rotate it. Get that speed up a little bit. Oh my gosh, dude. I turned that ringer off completely. Like. Which way do we need to go? Of course there's a scan detected. Dude, do not come after me right now. Okay. Good thing they didn't scan me on the way in. I had super illegal cargo. Hold on. I was just asked something. I'm gonna light speed jump in 1 second right when I get back. I was just asked a question.
I'm doing good.
Alright. Sorry about that. I bet that was really uninteresting to see right there. Cool. Hey, don't curse little one watching you. Still the last message sent. Just making sure. Alright, which little one though? I asked and you never replied, man. Alright. Here we go. We're taking a jump. The little one or the medium little one? Let's get over here and make some fat money, fat money. I love money. I like how your hands disappear when you're in hyperspace. You're in hyperspace, so you can't exist. But then when you jump out of hyperspace, whoop, you exist again. Okay, do we have our navigation? I'm really close to the thing right there. Okay. Unexplored, so we're gonna need that nav beacon. Yeah, we need to scan the nav beacon because I don't know where any of the points of the sun are here. That's the sun, I mean, you know, but here. Okay, we're coming up on our nav beacon now. Alright, we're doing it. We're becoming mighty. We are rocking out, man. Here we go. We're about to scan the nav beacon. Getting close. Give it a little boost. I'm straight fuel scooping right now. The nav beacon, please. We are doing the forking nav beacon. We're getting our scan. Nice casual little scan. Scan complete, system data downloaded. Can we now navigate to that one? Get these hard points up and super cruise out of here. Okay. It's gonna take a year to drive. Is that a ship? Oh, it's a ship's wake. Heat level's critical. That's no good. Why is my ship so hot? Oh, because I was really close to the sun. Like, crazy close to the sun for that. Oh no, this is a planet. I'm gonna have to fly in and land. Is the other place a planet too? Also a planet. Same planet at least? Yeah. Alright, well. Here we go. We're just gonna fly on out there.
Oh, I like this
ship. It's so good. It's so big and spacious. My other ship wasn't big and spacious like this. I really want a 1A discovery scanner. I feel like that should be something good for a new person. Can you see where I have the chat? Does it show you or no? Or did you leave? I don't know. I'm coming in so hot. Playing in space, flying around in my big ship. I got these candles that keep me safe. Okay. Maybe we should slow it on down. These are on the same planet. Speed's still too hot. That's all right. We're coming in on this. Speed's still way too hot. Oh, no, no, we got it now. We're doing it. There it is. We got it. We need to land right over there-ish. Once we see that it's visible, we'll aim towards it. like to stay outside of the blue circle. We're still not quite to where we should be going under yet. There we go. Pretty good on this. We should come into a nice glide here. Right as we cross this yellow line, it should start gliding into position. Can't do silent running when you have when you're in orbital flight mode. No fire zone left.
Oh. Squishing on my face.
Oh, we're into a glide. We can see the facility, though.
Commander. Well, how would we get up there?
I got something popped up there.
I'm not sure what.
All right, we're doing it.
I guess another base on the same planet.
Landing pad restraints disengaged. Climb to escape altitude.
Escape vector filling up the escape vector. Alright, we got it now.
Orbital flight engaged.
Oh, we can see it now. We're doing it. Okay, after this landing, let's take a short break because we're supposed to get up every couple of hours. And it has been 2 hours from done. Glide engaged. This is a pretty big place. We got this.
Glacier Sierra Whiskey 3, this is Federal Flight Control. Stow your weapons as you approach this station, Commander.
Put it up, you dip. This is a huge, huge place. Some mission critical stuff here as well.
Touchdown sequence complete. Dispatching ground crew. Welcome, Commander.
Hey, cordial, finally.
There gonna be anything over here?
Just giving them money. Just pouring money into them. Shooting my reputation up crazy.
Sellable cargo, what do we have?
Those are going for real high.
Incoming message.
What? Inventory empty. So I'm wondering if I should just I forgot the part where I was going to take a break after I landed for a minute.
Ship detach complete. Clear to ascend.
And the part where I was going to do something to hollow me.
Oh.
Juice in this.
Just dropped a ton of frames.
Oh, I'm dropping frames like a mug right now. Why?
The internet started dropping frames.
Alright, I better friggin' be clear now. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's do,
why don't I just do that every time? Finally. We're doing it.
Thank you.
We're getting close. Still dropping frames real bad? Yeah, I'm dropping frames all over now, so... We'll finish up these missions and then... take an actual stream break, because... I mean, dropping frames is no good. We're doing it.
DeLacy, Sierra Whiskey 3. This is Federal Flight Control. You're clear for approach. Ensure you send a request before touching down, Commander. Okay, Commander. Please land on pad 2-7.
That's all you do. All she knew.
Docking confirmed. You may disembark when ready. Welcome to the station, Commander.
We were just on that military planet, and I forgot to look at the outfitting. It was an armory. For Pete's sake. You hit it. Oh.
Mission.
It was getting so warm. I was just getting too warm. There's a theoretical solution for that. In the VR cover, soft face, interface. It's on its way, the thin pad. It should be here tomorrow. And that should help with the extended time and breathing. It was a pretty good session. I did a couple of really cool flips into the station and shit. Well, little things that make me happy, so. You know. What are you gonna do on that? That's pretty fun, though. I really like that game. A lot.